From one of the songs is AKB48, if you know them. And then stay tuned. The first song I'll be presenting to you all is, I see the weather outside is quite hot and humid, so I'm bringing you some cooling air. Can I have the music, please?
Now, lunchtime special. Oh, I can cross the street like that. Nasi kanda is gone. The nasi kanda used to be somewhere around this one here. Now no more. Or somewhere. Now that's taken by whatever. How about Burger King? $9 big. What?
You say $9? Big blue, big value. We eat some Burger King.
I'm gonna surely go through copyright hell. Burger King. Now what time? Now it's about 1:23. Actually, I'm quite tired. Wash them. Can I eat the San Kanchong pork noodles at the hiking restaurant? I want to have something different. Burger King normally has all those value meals, you know. Instead of 15, 20 bucks, should be about 9 bucks. Whoosh. There used to be a Japanese restaurant somewhere. Yeah, I'm eating here in Burger King. That would be the second time in the past 2 weeks. Next time I better use the pedestrian crossing. Much safer, especially with a camera. Let it go, let it go. Oh, not many people at all. Tata crispy chicken. Fuck, can't see anything. $9.90. Cheesy beef. What? Huh. I had to order. Where to order? Is there the big value? Give me the cheesy beef. Here. Sorry? Drinks? What's the lemon thing?
Ice lemon
tea. Ah, is it? Give me ice lemon tea. Okay. Thank you.
one no set time one. This is no set. There's no set time. Thank you. Hands there. Look around. There should be a hardware store somewhere on the right, upper right. If I'm not mistaken, haven't been here in ages. Is it called Mr. DIY? I thought it's something else that's red in color, the logo or the background is red in color. Very expensive tools. But now it's a Mr. DIY. There's a Korean thing there. Oh, this is called PJ33. Oh, there's a coffee bean here. Grand opening. Oh, 2nd October. Get a water bottle. Drinks. So this one will give you cheesy beef, thick cut fries, iced lemon tea and a sundae cone. I guess I'd eat the sundae cone first. These chairs are heavy, just like the one in Genting. Genting is 15 bucks for a set meal.
This one comes with Sunday cone extra. I wonder how big it is.
Thank you.
more from you.
This tree warm. La di da da. Let's eat. The drinks don't have any ice.
Ice cream, they're smart enough to say on liters. Oh, cut fries, lemon drink here. Delicious. Although it's a bit small. What's this? Oh, the value thing is. Oh, this is a pamphlet for what, coupons? Two burgers for $10. Mm. Interesting price. Mm. Ketchup. Can't open that. Where's the ketchup? Chilies here are much better because the chili is garlicky. The garlic taste to it. Tomato is not so tasty. I think the chilies in the fries and Genting is much better. Crunchier in Genting. Tomato is pretty dry eating this burger.
so good. Cheesy beef. It's not as good as the Whopper Junior. Because it's lacking the salad and the tomato. Makes it dry. Dry to eat. To torture you with eating sundaes.
McDonald's.
Okay. Just like you, McDonald's only go for the Big Mac. Just to watch the Cyberpunk Age Runners. Pretty good show. I mean, I'm on episode 6 now. And I'll play the game Cyberpunk 2077. I think I'll wait another 1 or 2 years until they finish patching it or making it worthy of being played. I never played The Witcher 3. Currently the games that I play is FTL Faster Than Light Multiverse and Darkest Dungeon 2 Alpha. The rogue-like games and strategy games. I haven't played the Company of Heroes 2 in ages. Once they stopped patching the multiplayer, I stopped playing.
Six or 49 minutes.